So good morning. Good morning. Today this is a beautiful Tuesday morning. And the reason we are here that I wanted to show you the how does the country life, the village life is in West UP, UP West as you call it. This is we are a bit inside Rajnagar extension, a bit further into the internal areas of Rajnagar extension, about a couple of kilometers away from my society. I can even see the front of my society from over here. You can see the lights over there, that is the front of my society. And see how beautiful, how clean, how green this is. And I've been missing onto this area because of certain reasons, but now there's monkey. So monkey Baba is here, so we're gonna be turning around because monkeys are, this is village Morty, a beautiful village in the outskirts of Ghaziabad city, somewhere between Ghaziabad and Muradnagar. These are two way too old villages, Morta and Morty, like brothers and sister villages. And people of these villages, they have been living here for too long. They are known to have help built Ghaziabad, the city of Ghaziabad, both in terms of agriculture, the farming, the real estate, property, whatever not. So pretty powerful people, a prominent village. And no, this is not sun, this is street light, but it does look like sun. So this is cow, holy mother cow. So good to see her. She is having her breakfast with her little calf. So that's how the life should be, the peaceful, the village life. Not the hustle bustle of the city, the traffic, the pollution of the city. And that's what I dislike most about the city. You know, because in city, it's not just population, it's pollution as well. And so many things, like people you are peeping around and lot. But in village, you can have your time, you can have a good use of external areas for exercise, for sports, for any social welfare work. So no, this is a private property. This is a school, a good school, a famous school, AK Children Academy, Ghaziabad, Rajnagar Extension. So this school is also looks good. See, beautiful building. So infrastructure is a must. And Rajnagar Extension, as you can see all around, it's a beautiful mix of extending a city into its outskirts, which are rural, but trying to keep a balance. As you would see, these guys, they have not. Yes, this all used to be farmland. This all used to be farmland, and I honestly do not support removing farmland for real estate. But this patch of land for the people, because Ghaziabad is a gateway between Uttar Pradesh and Delhi. So this patchwork, this road was necessary. So in order to build up this road, these farmland was acquired by the government. It took about 10-15 years. See how beautiful this is. This is what we are talking about. The clean and green nature, all these old shops. You would find every glimpse of UP West. Now this is just the beginning of the UP West, but you would find all the glimpse of UP West. And see the beautiful hut where you can sit in summer and have a cold drink. You can enjoy your tea in the winter. This is what I love the most, the bamboo shop. And I also saw a meat market. It's closed. But see the good old grand tree. We need them as much as we can. We need to preserve them. So that's what I try to tell my friends, my subscribers, everyone the most, that please, please plant a tree. Make sure that it is a tree, a good healthy plant, not just a decorative one. This is a meat village. So this is the first time I've seen it, but in case if you are planning to buy meat in bulk or in kgs, you are most welcome to visit this. I will try to show you close. This is the farm, a beautiful little farm. I think they have harvested the crop. There is some still out there, and the trees. So this is a little farm which is still left. The incredible hut that we barely get to see in these areas, because these areas, they have been, due to the migration of population to larger cities, these areas are becoming hardly urbanized, and that is also the reason that we face a lot of problem with the infrastructure related facilities, like utilities, like electricity, power supply, water, because there is no proper system, there is no proper management, plus there are so many people. So we have to keep in mind, we have to plan as per that cities are expanded, the large cities are expanded in a manner that they cover their outer areas without, you know, removing the green zone. Or we should add more to the green zone, and we should also work towards maintaining the water lobby. So we water management is something different. We will talk about it some other day. So this is a little glimpse of the road which goes from Rajnagar extension straight towards Morti. And this is in, if you want to eat something, so there is a restaurant. You want to have your car serviced, repaired, there is a RK Motors, tiles. There is also a small little dhaba. And this is a big mall under construction. So imagine when this mall will turn up. What kind of beautiful look, what kind of lights. And this is, my dear friends, the concrete, the much needed concrete, because you cannot have a plot, you cannot have a land of lot for each and every single individual, plus the property is expensive. And this, you see, is a good road for driving as well. So if you want to learn driving, but please, no, we are friends, neighbors. See these chaps. So now I would be ending my video. I will be posting it. I hope you like it. See guys, stay healthy, try to sweat it out. These are the times, these are like testing times, they will pass, but try to sweat it out, try to survive. One day you will be saying that, yes, I did survive it. But don't just do it for yourself. Please make sure that you do take care of the people around you. And please, 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 it's a humble request. I've been working real hard. Thank you for all the love and encouragement. And I love my subscribers the most. So please share this video with your friends. Share my channel. Help me motivate myself more so that I can do more. So this is the trijunction, just one last part, which if you are coming from Meerut Road, you will come from that side straight where I'm pointing. And if you are going to Delhi through Mohan Nagar or Elevated Road, you will be going here towards this road. So, and if you wanna go see the countryside, you will go straight up. So thank you guys. My channel is Krishna Pratap Malik. Please do subscribe, like, and please show your love. And yes, your feedback is most important. So do comment, do provide your review, your feedback. I'll try and work it out. Thank you. Have a lovely day ahead. Thank you. Good morning. Bye bye.